こんにちは。It's Nami from Just One Cookbook. Back with another video for you. Today I'm making matcha vegan panna cotta. Unlike regular panna cotta recipe using gelatin, milk or cream, I'm using vegan friendly soy milk and Japanese kanten powder, or it's also called agar agar. It's super easy to make, so let me show you how to put it together.Thank you so much for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and leave a comment below. And if you love Japanese food, follow along on Instagram and Facebook at Just One Cookbook. Since you guys are all watching till the end, here's the Japanese word of the day. Tsumetai is used to describe something that's cold, such as panna cotta. So, tsumetai panna cotta. The other word, samui, which also means cold, but it's used to describe temperature.So when it's snowing outside, you say samui. Have fun using it! Subscribe if you haven't already, and make sure to click the bell icon. And big thanks and love to the notification squad. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you soon in my next video. Mata ne!